Here's another rendition of it. This was played in C and B flat.
Last major, you turn it into a real driving.